Tonight, we're learning a 12-year-old was shot during the chaos that unfolded in the Loop Saturday night. The younger was hit at the intersection of Michigan and Washington, right outside Millennium Park. She is now in serious condition at Comer Children's Hospital. A 15-year-old was also shot. 21 juveniles were arrested.